Hey guys, welcome back. Death is the only way out. We are going to try and get this key to the area. Each time you kill any of the melee, there's a chance to get an egg. I don't have a melee. So. Every time your pet evolves, you know what? That sounds like a great idea. Crappy guns. Death ray. Yeah, we're not doing a death ray. I don't even think I'm gonna get money enough to do anything. Makes me want to just quit, die, try again. What is this? Oh, yeah, we're going with this. I know how this gun works. Thank God. Other health spots around here. You know what? That would be a good thing to spend money on. There's the ones that let me know there's a secret around here. Sure of this one, don't worry. Oh well, you know, it's funny because this is both, and yeah, because I do damage off of my melee attack. You know, the cool thing about unlocking doors. Now, if I can use something to increase my range, that'd be cool. So one direction for now. You to be doing that. What do we have in here? You know, I don't know what strawberry candy does, but it looks like it might be a good thing. Got two strikes, huh? That is completely related. If I don't get hit, I get a good reward. Alright, gotcha. It's kind of hard to do with a weapon that makes you kind of be close, but not really. Oh. I could do the boss fight. This is a nice ability. I cannot deny it. Crystals to do that. And I feel like am I cheap for doing it this way? No, we're gonna leave that one because I could use another one. I never use all my crystals like this. Oof. Really. Really, gentlemen. Time your pet evolves or drop two crystals. You know, I could deal with that. Beast. Yeah. Well, I know it could be a great weapon. My main thing is, I think, is the sacrifice. Oh, my God. Increase your weapon's damage. Oh, you son of a bitch. Pets you have, the further you can shoot. Well, that is something I'm working on. This in here now. Picking up a lot of eggs. I don't know, for some reason I just thought that was a secret. Dead on secret. Mm-hmm. I know most of the time I'll get up at 8. Thank you. Secret room, oh thank you. The silver birch does, but I'm kind of in desperate need of what? That's so effing stupid. I mean, I didn't sacrifice yet because I... I'm like, if I'm gonna be the boss, it's probably gonna be with this loadout too, right? That was really annoying. Absolutely annoying. Still don't have... No more crystals. Okay. Different. This guy. Crystals, and then I unlock everything in this room. Oh man, I took all four. That's so shiesty. And what does this do? You get hurt. Increase your rate of fire. Come on, Jackson, get on the bed. One on the bed. Get on the bed. Come on. Do you want on the bed, Jackson? Get on the bed. Or do you need to go outside? Gonna go let my dog out real quick. I'll be right back. I am back. It'd be cool if I can get like some kind of item that does something with keys. You know. Oh man. I feel like I'm getting a lot of my money's worth. Oh. I mean, that worked out, right? Can't go this way. Here we go again, me and Trump have issues when it comes in regards to how I spend my money, and if I get to spend it at all. Well, that does kind of suck. I feel like I'm gonna be invincible by the time this game is over. Jesus Christ. This does. The more keys you have, the faster your weapon shoots. I was looking for this. I said I was looking for something like that, right? And then I got it. I have so many freaking eggs. So I've done just about everything I can in this game, right? In this level, at least. Oh, except for that, which I'm just not gonna be able to do because I don't have the ability to fly up there. Alright, let's do it. God of mobile video. Action barrels, two shot, plus the, oh my god. I'm just so strong. It's ridiculous. You know, I'm gonna go max out my magic. And then I'm gonna have to go let my dog in. Get it in this next sacrifice. Well, speak of the devil. Double my eggs? Yo, if I can get 70, I'll do it. Cause I got a shiz ton of eggs. Nope. Gotcha. A shoe farther, but this is kind of crappy, you know. I don't know how many more times I can keep doing it. Ooh, look at that. Well, I made it down here, right? That's not bad. If I was flying, that would be even better. Wow. Double my eggs, man. Hell, man. Alright, so let's just go ahead and unlock this gate. Silver coin, at least. Nope. Alright, well. Yeah, I'm not. I don't know if it's worth it. Moment, you know, like I'll do it. Oh no. Seals patch. Well, you know, I'm gonna go for the seals patch because I've never seen it. You upgrade your weapon, increase your movement speed. Okay. Now I'm just ridiculous. That took more damage. Where do I find 5 more coins? Start from all the way up here. What's over here? Nothing. There should be nothing in there. Well, nope. There's 5 more coins. What can I get? 5 more coins. I could just hope that the boss drops 5 more coins, right? It's you. Never mind. No, that's so stupid. It sucks because, you know, how long has this one been going on? 46 minutes? Alright. I'll be right back. You guys have a wonderful day. I'll see you soon.